Very rarely during laparoscopic cholecystectomy or open cholecystectomy, cholecystectomy being removal of the gallbladder, an injury occurs that damages the bile duct, which is what drains the liver into the intestine. One of my areas of interest is treating such injuries. Anytime this happens, a patient should be transferred from their facility to the care of a hepatobiliary surgeon who specializes in this, because multiple studies have shown earlier treatment by a trained specialist in this area provides much better long-term outcomes. Very often, we're able to repair the bile duct immediately, right after the injury occurs, and prevent long-term complications. In some circumstances, when the injury is identified a few days after the original operation, it is necessary to just perform an operation at that point, which washes out the abdomen of any infection, and then to place drains that will allow the bile to drain. Usually, a few weeks later, we bring the patient back to the operation for a definitive repair in which we reconnect the bile duct to the intestine and allow the patient to recover from the operation.